promote women. We empower women. We do a lot of meetings to uplift them as well as to help them out. I used to previously work for the Springs of Tampa Bay. I don't know if you guys are familiar with it.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Okay, so the Springs of Tampa Bay is a domestic violence shelter, and basically we help women and men who are going through a domestic violence dispute. Okay, our goal is to get them out of that situation. In the month of October, as it is Domestic Violence Month as well as Breast Cancer Month, our goal is to basically help each other. So if you know of a woman or a man who is going through a domestic violence dispute, please have them reach out to us. We do have cards on the table. We do have pamphlets on the table as well. For anybody who may need the help, definitely have them reach out to us and we could definitely help them. One in every four women is dealing with domestic violence. And they're afraid to get out. They're afraid to get help because they're afraid of their abuser. It's the same situation when it's a homosexual situation as well. There's no difference. Domestic violence don't have any type of color, any type of race, any type of creed. So definitely, guys, check us out. There are pamphlets on the table. My name is Danielle. Thank you, Ms. VJ, for inviting me to come over. Thank you as well for inviting me to come over. And definitely the shirt, Unbeaten, Unbroken. Sasha Cherry, if you follow me on Instagram, DAugust22, or if you follow me on Facebook, DAugust22, or Hazelnut Sugar, you'll find the Unbeaten, Unbroken shirts as well. She's selling them for Domestic Violence Month. So thank you, guys.
I'm a social worker, and I'm a United Social Worker in Hillsborough County, Pinellas County, Broward County, Polk County, and a lot of our cases that sometimes come in is DV, and then we do refer our clients to these types of shelters because it is that trying to get escape away from the man. Usually it's females in my cases, so definitely if you do know somebody, they are have been an amazing resource for us social workers, so we appreciate it.